Unser Jr. sees Wayne Sweeney's white flag. 2.5 miles. One more lap to go. If Scott Goodyear has a chance, the time is now. Don't forget, 10 years ago, Johnson and Rick Peters raced on the last lap for the finish. Johnson won that one. That was experience over Rick Peters' relative inexperience. Will that happen again here today? They're on the back stretch. 223 miles an hour on the last lap.
No traffic involved.
They make the turn for home now. On the main stretch, Scott Goodyear closes in. He looks for a place to come by. Scott Goodyear drives into snow. I believe that's the closest finish in Indy history. Closer than the race 10 years ago when Gordon Goss, John Cox beat Rick Mears. 10 years ago when Little Al was new to this track. And now, a winner at the Indianapolis 500.
That was the most fabulous finish I've ever seen. I've never seen anybody try any harder than Scott Goodyear did or Little Al. They zigzagged all over the racetrack, did everything they could to mess each other up or whatever they should try to do.
Scott